Hi guys. I'm making a video today. Why, you ask? Because a music video of Pretty Much came out and I was like, oh my gosh, I need to see this. I kept avoiding watching their stories and stuff because I wasn't trying to see little clips of it, but I kind of did. Yikes. But I hear it's good. The song is amazing. That's been playing and it's in my playlist. I've been playing that like every freaking day. It's like one of my favorite songs. But anyways, I just wanted to let y'all know that I'm gonna be reacting to it because why not, you know? So we're gonna react to it. I'm on the MacBook. That's why it's not good. But anyways, let's react to it, you know? Okay. I'm scared. Okay, great.
Ad. What are you doing there?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, it's playing. Before it continues, okay. Okay, so they came to Houston. Well, I'm pretty sure the people that came to Houston went to the show in Houston, saw them and whatever, and went to the Jack and Jack, whatever. Yeah. So I went. I really didn't know about them. I only saw them at the VMAs the day before school started. Whoa. And then I saw them, and then they were like, they sang Would You Mind? And I was like, oh my gosh, they're so cute. Oh my gosh. And I saw Nick, and I was like, oh my gosh, I know Nick. Nick, well, I don't personally know him, but like I saw him on ABDC, so I was like, oh my gosh, and I wanted to check them out, but I forgot. And then I saw that they were coming with Jack and Jack, and I was like, hold up, let me go. But I was originally just going for Jack and Jack, and then I saw that they were on the tour with them. I was like, oh my gosh. And then yeah, so the day comes, whatever, my sister drops us off, me and my brother. I get out of the car, whatever, we get out the car. I see somebody walk out, and I was like, I didn't know none of them, except Nick. And a guy came out, and I was like, he looks familiar, but I don't know from where. He comes out, he puts his hoodie on, and starts running. And then I went on Google, and I searched up Pretty Much members. And I saw, like, because Dion has his dreads and whatever. And then I tried to see someone, like in that group that had dreads. And it was Dion. And I was like, oh my gosh. I just missed my chance to, like, hug him and say hello. But, I mean, that would be kind of fake because I really didn't know who he was. So I would just be like, hi, how are you? Can I get a picture? Yeah, that would be bad. Like, you know what I'm saying? But still, I missed my chance. Now I'm, like, obsessed with them. But anyways, yeah, that's my story, little story because I almost met Zion. Oh, my goodness. Ah! Okay, continue.
Senorita, I ain't tryna play. I've been thinking you should get a taste. You gon' wanna book me on the day. Right away, right away. Yeah. They are tryna keep you on the block. I'ma take you in and lean on us. You gon' wanna kick it at the spot. Right away, right away. Yeah. Meet me on the roof. I'm feeling abused. No, don't be confused. Girl, you ain't gonna be wasting time. Tell me what you want, cause I just can't wait no more. Tell me where you are, cause I just can't wait no more. I wanna be the one, but I just don't know if I can wait no more. No more, no more. Tell me what you want, cause I just can't wait no more. Tell me where you are, cause I just can't wait no more. Senorita, where you wanna go? you elevate your knees. All you do is watch it and release what you say.
Right here, when they go.
Listen, it's all always 100% good vibes.
Zion, why'd you do that? Anyways, thank you for watching. Oh my gosh, I'm pretty sure I had so many expressions and whatever. But thank you for watching. Okay, I'm like a barely new into the beans, you know what I'm saying? But like, I became really, really, really obsessed with pretty much. Yeah. I don't know who's my favorite. I can't pick. I really can't. But anyways, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. I don't know when that is, though. Okay? But thank you for watching. I love y'all. Come again. Oh, comment, like, and subscribe. You know? Anyways, bye. I love y'all. I'll see y'all next time. And come back. Bye. I love.